Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, and welcome to the seventh video in our Arabic sounds video series. Insha'Allah, today we're going to be tackling three letters. Pretty straightforward, won't take you a whole lot of time today. The first letter is the letter kaf. The first letter is kaf. Now I want you to kind of say the word with me. Say cat, kite. Say the word kind. It has a k sound in it. So let's try it together. Kazalika. Bring your tongue out for the zal, please. Bring it out. Kazalika ka. Fantastic. Let's try the word zalika ka. Let's try the word. Oh, here's a good one. How about kazalika? You did one. Now do kha la qa ka. You did the scratch. Kha-la-qa-ka. Kha-la-qa-ka. Good. That's going to take a little time. I'd go over that. So the kaf is pretty simple. Now we're going to move to the next letter. I want you to know that it's not in the throat. Qaf, the round circle with two dots, is not in your throat. Let's try it together. Qa, qa. I want you to think of a crow. Qa, qa. When it makes a sound, it doesn't go ka, ka. Nor does it go caw, caw, and some very weird crows if they sound like that. Let's try it again. Caw, caw. Watch this. You don't want the O, so think again. Let's say the word cough. Cough. That's kind of in my mouth. Let's put it back a little bit. Cough, cough, cough. Do you see the rounding of my mouth at all? Cough. No, you don't really see. Cough. I'm not saying cough, cough. Try it again. Cough. Off. Great. And for some of you who say khaf or who scratch the sound, I want you to think middle of your mouth. Start saying ka, 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 ka. It's still in the mouth. Great. So ka. Now let's try some examples. Say haqqa, haqqa. Let's try the same example we did before. Scratch it. Khalaqaka, khalaqaka. Great, great. Now, the last one, pretty simple, pretty straightforward. I want you to blow the air and say F, say off, turn it off. Now, I'd like you to say fa, fa. Great. You know all these letters? Count it off with me. Fataha, fataha, fataha. Let's try another one, blow through it. F, waja. Now, you remember that strength? Afwaja, afwaja. Great. Three letters for today. I'm sure you're ready for the next installment. Inshallah, I'll see all of you very soon. I pray and recommend that you rewind these videos. And I know the letters are going forwards and backwards, but again, we're putting them in an order that you can practice them to the best of your ability. So don't worry about the order because ka and qa are very similar. Inshallah, I'll see you all soon. Take care. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.